This is Bird Note. Ojibwe writer Heid Erdrich's poem, DNA Tribes, was inspired by two things. First, in the early days of the internet, some annoying targeted ads.
They would always ask me if I wanted to learn about my Native American DNA and if I knew my tribe, which of course I did.
And the other was the Red-eyed Vireo, whose call sounds like someone saying,
"Here I am, where are you?" And I thought, like, why would a bird be saying that? I felt the two things together. You know, do you have to move away from where you are, mislead people from who you are, to keep your home safe? DNA tribes. The red-eyed vireo calls, "Here I am, where are you?" Like some bizarre biomimic, web ads pop up while I email asking, "Native American DNA, what tribe are you?" All I'd need to do is swab and mail away cells my ancestors took millennia to perfect. And who owns them then? "Here I am, where are you?" the red-eyed vireo calls, misleading us to relocate, following its flight, away from nestlings tight in twigs, to get us lost in a bog. Asking all along if we even know our own locale, "Here I am, where are you? Native American DNA, what tribe are you?" As if that could fool us, make us forget the nesting grounds, the red eye cast ever backward to a place always known as home.